Dark matter doesn't interact with light. We see things because light will bounce off an object and then the scattered light hits our eyes. But in the case of dark matter, light doesn't seem to really bounce off of it. It's like literally invisible. The light will just pass right through it.
Learn more on NSF's Discovery Files podcast, available wherever you get podcasts.